What did I buy? I don't remember what I got at all. What is this?
The dark environment game. I bought a dark environment game. Why would I do that? What the hell happened here? Water damage? You pet the cat. Day is better. You see another cat and your day is even better. Wait, don't go in there. No, I wanted to pet the cat again. Oh, cool gift. You look at it with certainty that your friends hate you. No way, I collect dumb shit. My friends are just trying to figure me out.
Check the fridge.
I won't lie, that startled me a little bit. Also, I see my reflection. I am a ghost. Where's that coming from? Let's go investigate that noise. Okay, well, I'm certainly not about to turn off the flashlight. What are you doing here? Weren't you in the box? Oh, I have studio headphones like the beginning of the game suggested, so I'm freaking out a little. Mario Maker. Probably this. Hello, fridge, I'm home. Great, I'm really playing Chore Simulator? Kabuki Chore Simulator. You ever do chores? I had put two objects on the floor. What's that noise? What the hell are you doing here? Your subtlety could do some work. I'm more annoyed than scared. I am playing Chore Simulator after all. Excuse me, T-Poser, I gotta do some dishes. You see, the thing about the games that are designed to scare you is they don't expect you to walk backwards through everything. Therefore, the stuff that might scare you will still scare you. Hey, I'll walk around my house. Ah, what's down here? Mom! Mom, I saw your note on the fridge. Gotta turn the light on. Take a broom. Yeah, why not? You have broomed the room. Garbage. Oh, this garbage. Oh, you put it by the door for me. Oh yeah, high five, dude. Should throw this stupid doll away. Why? How often do you get a doll from... Okay, we're just gonna throw it away. Well, I can see why this game might take a spooky turn. Reason this game hadn't been cleared before is... Guy threw the doll away and it straight up died. Oh, this is where the garbage goes. I don't know where the garbage is other than down there. But it is a bit of a nice night, super windy. But at the same time, you know, it feels like a bit lonely out here, you know? If you wish you had a couple friends. Well, I can pretend someone's watching me do this. There it is, a dumpster. I don't think I should have did that. Eh, who's that? Mom, the way you stare out the window and eat bananas makes me sick. Actually, why are you looking like that?
Godspeed, Spider-Man.
I guess I'll go back in. I can't lie, I was quite relieved. Oh my goodness, that one got me. I was quite relieved to not be going back in. Mom, what are you doing on the floor again? Find a way out? Look, if you're gonna be doing this otherworldly shit in this situation where I should be terrified, and I admit, every now and then I am. Least you can do is like guard the door, watch the way. You're an idiot if you think I'm about to look behind me. Oh no, I'm not looking. What's in there? Get me out of this area. Bro. Oh, there we go. I just had to play with me. Oh, I thought the thing that was crawling across the floor was meant to be scary or spooky. It's actually just an event where you play with them. Well, fuck it. I'm going home. How in the world are you making that decision? Fine. We'll go home. How in the world is that the call? You don't have a home anymore. Let's be realistic. I might be making jokes. How are you going home right now? You're an insane person. I hope whatever happens to us is extremely deserved and scary. Yeah, me too. That's how I feel. Like, what the? We're home? Answer the phone. Hello? Oh, we have a dead neighbor just doing some stuff. Anya hung up. You can't just go... and scare me consistently. Have some class. A note on the Christmas tree. How many knives did I hide in three drawers in the kitchen? That's a fun little game. Now, how many knives indeed? Oh, how many knives? Am I stupid? I am, yeah. I am stupid. Count to five and go to the left. Ah! Oh, it's you. Nice. Feeling kind of dumb, feeling like a dumb fuck. Oh, wow, I didn't even try and interact with this. Everything will be fine. Like I said, there's nothing to worry about when you're going through a hatch. Everything will be okay. Also, there is no hatch, so that didn't even happen. What the hell happened? I cleaned this!
Bells.
Oh, it's the door. Voice act me as a door hinge, please. Oh my god. My star roll. A crowbar dance? I'm scared. I've never seen a crowbar come to life. Haha, I took it away. No more crowbar for you.
That sucks, because I knew where the crowbar was.
Someone's in the kitchen eating. Ooh, I found crowbar. What are you eating in there? Stop hiding my stuff. Guys, I'm a little bit spooked. I see there's some cutters here. Oh, you took the cutters. Mom, is that you? You're doing the mannequin bit again, and then you tip over when someone grabs your letter. You're so funny. I do need a bolt cutter, yes. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm not getting close to that. You think I've never camped a closet? You think I've never played a game before? Uh-oh. Give me that. You were close. Look at you. Scared to go into this room. All you're gonna do is play noises at me? Well, way to reassure me that I have nothing to be afraid of. Nice noise, dude. Wow, you play sounds at people. Your toy in the bathroom?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I got your bobble. No, come back. I was willing to return it. I really, really was. Nice fucking Rolex! Dude, that's a baller-ass clock! Say what you will about it being spooky and weird. That's kind of a baller-ass thing. God damn, what a funny concept. I could use a little shit myself. I'm closing the door, you dickhead. I'm missing two, really? Bro, spooky thing. Haunt me up, fam. What do I do? What the hell? I just found that on accident. Somehow there was a candy cane. I didn't even see it. I don't know. Wait, what? It wouldn't let me go because I didn't have the candy cane? Yay, Christmas! Yay! What did I win? I get to go to a winter wonderland. What is this shit shack? Play with me. What have you done? Why do I feel like I did all this? Hey, I found the final topping. Let's make a pizza. Let's go decorate the tree. Move out of the way unless you're about to become a tree. Thank you. Nice fucking Rolex. This is probably the tree. Merry Christmas, Mom! Wait, sorry, not the right tree. This one. Oh, duh. We gotta decorate the tree. Whoa. Whoa. Wake up. Good morning. I'm sorry! Oh. Wrong. I had a wrong read of the vibe. I fell asleep with my wireless headphones on. My computer's so loud. No way. I was watching Spooky Markiplier before bedtime. Wait, the doll's watching? I did not notice if the doll was sitting there the whole time. I swear. That's the doll. Oh, cool. I think that's the whole experience. Well, that was neat. I've never played a game before where, like, the plot twist at the end was that the character was dreaming. Bit of a different game. Hope you had fun. Comment and stuff. The feedback goes a long way. And yeah, subscribe. Like the video. Thank you.